this you are the Greek, that a census should be taken on the entire Roman world. And everyone went to their own town to be registered.
So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the city of David, because he belonged to the house and the line of David.
He went there to be registered with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn and son, and she wrapped him in a cloth and put him in a manger, because there was no available room for them.
And there were shepherds feeding out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
And the angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people.
Today in the town of David, a Savior is revealed to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord.
This will be a sign to you. You'll find a baby wrapped in clothes lying in a manger."
Suddenly, a heavenly host appeared with the angels, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven."
When the angels had left and gone back into the heavens, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see what has happened, which the Lord has told us about."
So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger.
When they had seen him, they were amazed, and what they had seen him concerning what they had told them, and all those who heard it were amazed with what the shepherd said.
But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart.
The shepherds returned glorifying and praising God for all things that they had heard and seen, which were just as had been told.
We hope your Christmas is filled with joy and happiness as you enjoy celebrating the birth of Jesus. We thank you for praying and supporting us. We love you all.